Hi there, this is Jonathan for Spotahoe London. Today I'm in Acton. It's a residential neighborhood in West London. The nearest station is Acton Central with the overground. And this is a studio apartment on a ground floor, and today I'm showing you all of it. Alright, so here we are. This is the studio apartment. And as you can see, it's a really bright, we have a really big window here. There is plenty of light coming in. It's a really bright apartment. So let's have a look. So here we have a mirror, that's the wardrobe. So we have here some space for storage. And here we have the bed, double bed, radiator. And here we have the ensuite bathroom. So we have the toilet, small sink, mirror, and the shower. So it's nice that you have all this just for you. All right, so that's the ensuite bathroom. And here we have the kitchen area. So we have a breakfast bar, as you can see. We have the electric stove, microwave, the kettle is there, toaster. And here we have a small fridge with a freezer on the top shelf. And we have as well some plates, bowls, mugs, fry pans, pots. So you have everything you need for cooking. Some glasses as well. And on the other side, we have an additional fridge with a freezer as well. So it's nice that we have this breakfast bar with the two chairs. We have a chest of drawers here. We have a flat screen TV. And well, we also have the bedside table. And here we have the views. We have the garden, the back of the building. And so that's the whole flat, the studio apartment. Hope you like it. So that was the studio apartment in Acton. As you have seen in the video, the apartment looks nice, it's in good condition. And the things that I like the most from the apartment is that it looks really nice, so we have everything we could need. We have a suite bathroom, a nice bed, we have a really big window, it's a really bright apartment, it's plenty of light coming in here. We also have a small kitchen, it's not fully equipped, but you have everything you could need like for cooking. And also the whole area here, it's really quiet and pleasant. You have the high street not far from here in Acton. And there you will find shops, supermarkets, some bars, restaurants, pubs, everything. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahoe.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahoe London. See you next time. Bye bye.